So wonderful students, this moment, you know, I've been waiting since almost 1.5 years. At last, WOC has come to a platform where we have reached 50,000 subscribers. If I have to say the key word for World of Chemistry or the most important concept, or when I have to speak with this heart, only one thing I'll tell you, everything is all because of you all. So WOC or the World of Chemistry channel has started on September 17th, almost in the year 2017 only. Right, so 2017 to 2018 was one academic year, 2018 to 2019 is one more academic year where we have completed two successful 2 years of World of Chemistry. So World of Chemistry, when I speak, reaching that 50,000 milestone, you know, every day whenever subscribers keep adding to my this channel, tears used to roll in my eyes seeing that so many students having confidence in me. You have taken, because your future, whatever subject you have opted, science group, all the students with such confidence you have subscribed to my channel. Thank you so much, students. From my heart, I thank you. Thank all of you who are there on this platform. So for the students of grade 11 and 12, as I told you, new students who have joined for grade 11, welcome to my channel, right? As well as new students who have joined in grade 12, welcome also to you all. So this platform, basically, we very well know every corner or the concept of this platform is whatever NCERT book is there, right? So the NCERT part 1 and part 2 book, every corner or every word of NCERT is being tried. Means I've tried to frame a question of NCERT, make it in the form of one line answer or two line answers, so that I've tried to make you or prepare you for the final examination. Last year, the first year result was wonderful. Most of the students said they have scored 70 out of 70, 69, 65. You know, that day was my celebration day. So this academic year also, that is a 2020 paper, compulsory, my channel is going to support you all at every step of your preparation. As we know, students, everything, for whatever it is, let it be your family or let it be an education part, let it be a job, whatever it is, the backbone of that is the main thing. Even for the human body, backbone is the most important. I feel the backbone of WOC or the World of Chemistry is only students. You students, without you, World of Chemistry is a big zero, I have to say, right? So when I have to speak about the upcoming grade 12th new CBSE board pattern paper, as I promised, I'll be starting with the sample papers. That too, I'll be picking up the sample papers which are released by the Full Circle Education and Super 20 series. In that, I think the quality of the book also is good. So I tried to collect some more sample papers. Everything will be given in the form of a perfect video. I'll be doing section A, B, C, and D. Right. So when I come back again to this happy moment of 50,000 subscribers, what to say, students? Yesterday, I think we have reached this 50,000 subscribers count, and you know the amount of happiness we had in our family, everybody, because this credit goes to all my members, all everybody in my family. The first credit, if I have to say, it goes to my son who has started this idea. There was a day when I myself and my son were sitting outside and talking, right? So chemistry is a subject, how to go with this? It is tough. Everybody says it is very tough. How every student feels it is the toughest subject. Then he said, gradually you have two things. Every student query is how, what, why? That is the question you have. So when I go to Google and type, when I type why is Fe plus 2 or Fe plus 3 like that, if you frame a question, type it in Google, you get an answer, ready-made answer. But the same concept, the doubt what the student gets, if we put it in the form of a video, that means if I put it in the form of a video, means you take that question in the form of a video and explain the students and create that confidence with the students. That is where is the idea of WOC started. After that, WOC concept of has started. Name, I'll tell you, that also is a story. Name also, I'll tell you how I kept this WOC. And when I worked in Hyderabad, in one of the schools, in that school, my favorite students, I have sent them that thing. What name do you suggest for this? To get, means what name should we keep for this channel? Then there was one student by Devanshi. I still remember that girl. She is suggested, ma'am, why don't you go with this name of WOC, World of Chemistry? So it should be a huge channel. It has to grow day by day and it has to reach many millions, many hearts all over the world. So with that intention, this tag of the idea of my son as well as the WOC concept joined together has taken a huge step and started doing every line of NCERT of grade 11 and 12 as well as IIT and JEE NEET also preparations are done. And after that, gradually, as I uploaded, as you all know, almost 1500 plus videos I have done. Let it be 5 minute duration, let it be 1 hour videos, let it be half an hour videos, like that 1500 plus videos have been done, and everything is your support only. Without you viewing the video, there is nothing, isn't it? So lot of pain, lot of late nights I have taken after work, coming back, recording the video. At times I feel, I have to send a video, means that was a determination which I had. The next concept after the naming, after the idea, next credit goes to my husband, where I'll tell you, whatever video I do or whatever thing is done, basically it requires a starting part, the World of Chemistry thing to be edited, after that topic to be taken, again sound disturbance, everything to be taken out, everything, final product or the finished product is again edited and done by my husband. So thank you for that also. After that editing part, once we publicize or send it to the creator studio and do the public, it will reach you all. As I know, every day I keep getting messages from different parts of the country. One, the other day I got a message from Bokaro. One day I got a message from Pakistan. One day I got this one from Meghalaya. One day I got message from Bangladesh. One day I have got message from Jammu Kashmir. One day I've got from Kerala. Like the different states students, they will be Tamil Nadu also. They say, ma'am, I'm a student of Tamil Nadu. We are blessed to have you. That one word, I think my lifespan, whatever is really decided by God, that lifespan every time with your blessings has crossed, if I have to tell you, it has become double, I believe. Thank you for that, students. So your support always, I expect your support. More and more videos will be joining off to the World of Chemistry. I see here, concept is NCERT has changed the syllabus, pattern of question paper. Every time I'll be updating, but as I told you, without you watching the video, nothing can happen. So I'll be updating myself with the sample papers. I'll be also doing, there was one query, ma'am, do states of matter of 11th. Only thing, time constraint, time, I'm not getting time. I'll try to do that also, grade 11 students. So as I told you, grade 10 students, they were asking me, ma'am, when is this one be done? Grade 10 students also, very soon, once I complete the sample papers, I'm planning to start off with grade 10th also. So there's a complete package of 11th, 10th, 11th, 12th, IIT as well as NEET series. In the month of January, as we know, we have the JEE exam twice. Once January, next again, we have the second level. For NEET students also in the you have an exam in the month of May. So altogether, I think we have to speeden up. We have to tighten our seat belts now. We are in the month of November. So this November 1st, as we know, Titan, now you have to come to that stage as most of the schools will be doing or completing the last 3 or 4 chapters. So whatever videos are done from the beginning, those are preparing or writing your JEE exam as well as NEET examination, please go through all the videos. Every video is precious. Whatever video I have done is made up of quality. I never think, okay, I have to send a video today, whatever rubbish or whatever scrap is, send it off, send it to the public. No, that was never my intention, and that intention will never be there with me. Only clarity I have is whatever video or whatever content I have to send it to the students. First point, it has to be in the, or it has to reach the heart of those students. Second, it has to educate the child, make him think about the topic. Third, the child has to apply the same concept in the exam. Finally, ultimately, we are all working for the examination. And finally, we are working for, means making ourselves one of the strongest member in the society. Isn't it? Survival of the fittest. Everything is survival of the fittest only. So unless until you prove yourself, nothing will be possible. You need to prove yourself. Everything, it's this huge world is full of competition. If you just take rest and step two, means you take rest and come back, you just take, just relax. You see, you will be hundreds and thousands back in the rank. So students, again, thank you so much for you all for this 50,000 subscriber count. I'm not able to say how I'm enjoying today. So today we have planned for a dinner party also with my family, saying that 50,000 subscribers, yes, we'll celebrate it. So one day, maybe when I cross the 100K, think I wish to meet all the students during that 100K, when, you know, that moment is a proud moment. We will, I think, let us pray, God, let us reach that 100K point where so many students with me. That's the biggest, proudest moment. I promise to meet you all personally outside. We'll plan. Yes, students. So once again, thank you so much. Stay connected. Stay happy. Be confident. Your life, you're going to design. Thank you so much. Thank you.